everything just had to be spotless. The floors, his shirts, even the silver.